All right, how you doing, everybody? Oh, it's old Pops back. Listen, we got the next two on the Taylor Swift album here, Evermore. This is Tolerated and Nobody No Crime. Now, makes me wonder, what are we into here? Crime drama now? I mean, she takes her music a lot of different ways, but, you know, I'm just curious. Well, I mean, what are we getting into here? Are we tolerating a nobody, no crime, you know, thing? I don't know, but we're going to find out. So, hey, why not, you know? Thank y'all for being here with us. If you're brand new with us, welcome to the channel. We're glad to have you. Let us know what we're doing next down in the comments. And if you'd like to subscribe, we'd love to have you. At the end of the videos, hit it and let us know what we're doing next, all right? All right, now, next two, Tolerated. Let's see what she got. Y'all ready? All right, let's go. Okay, I love the piano at the beginning of that. Absolutely. Always love good piano playing. Let's go.
I sit and watch you reading with your head low. I wake and watch you breathing with your eyes closed. I sit and watch you and notice everything you do or don't do. You're so much older and wiser, and I wait by the door like I'm just a kid. Use my best colors for your portrait. Lay the table with the fancy shit. You tolerate it. If it's all in my head, tell me now. Tell me I've got it wrong somehow. I know my love should be celebrated, but you tolerate it. I greet you with the battle heat.
Okay. Alright, so this is one that just was kind of just there. You know? Okay. I got it. I got it. I got it. Now, any idea who she was talking about here? Let me know.
Heroes, welcome. I take your indiscretions all in good fun. I sit and listen. Polish plates until they gleam and glisten. You're so much older and wiser, and I wait by the door like I'm just a kid. Use my best colors for your portrait. Lay the table with the fancy shit and watch you tolerate it. If it's all in my head, tell me now. Tell me I've got it wrong somehow. I know my love should be celebrated, but you tolerated. While you were out building other worlds, where was I? Where's that man who threw blankets over my barbed wire? I made you my temple, my mirror, my sky. Now I'm begging for footnotes in the story of your life. Drawing hearts in the byline. Always taking up too much space or time. You assume I'm fine, but what would you do if I break free and leave us in ruins?
Yeah, it's one of those. Yep. Like, okay. Yeah, I've sat and looked at it long enough. I'm tired. Let's go. I'm out. You know? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'd love to know who this was about. Whoever it was a fool.
Took this dagger in me and removed it. Gain the weight of you, then lose it. Believe me, I could do it. If it's all in my head, tell me now. Tell me I've got it wrong somehow. I know my love should be celebrated, but you tolerate.
Like that one. That's a good song. That's a really good song. Well written, well placed with the lyrics. Really good one.
I sit and watch you.
Yeah, I like that one. All right. Yeah, let's see where we're going with this next one now. I got a feeling we're getting into a crime drama here, you know? All right, Nobody, No Crime, featuring Haim. No idea. But, y'all let me know. Always glad to find out, right? Let's see what she got with this one. Let's go.
He did it. He did it.
I can already tell you I like the music in this one. It's got a very mixed emotion to it, you know?
Estee's a friend of mine. We meet up every Tuesday night for dinner and a glass of wine. Estee's been losing sleep. Her husband's acting different and it smells like infidelity. She says that ain't my Merlot on his mouth. My jewelry on our joint account. No, there ain't no doubt. I think I'm gonna call him out. She says, I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime, but I ain't up until the day I die.
No, no, I think he did it. No, no, he did it.
Estee wasn't there Tuesday night at Olive Garden, at her job or anywhere. He reports his missing wife, and I noticed when I passed his house, his truck has got some brand new tires, and his mistress moved in. Sleeps in Estee's bed and everything. No, there ain't no doubt. Somebody's gotta catch him out, cause...
Okay, this has got a real... The story's great, number one. Number two, it's got a real, She brought the country vibe back into this one, along with the pop rock type of vibe. So it's got a real mixed emotion to the song. I like that. Nice. Very nice.
I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. No. Until the day I die.
No, no,
I think he did it.
No,
Daddy made me get a boating license when I was 15. And I've cleaned enough houses to know how to cover up a scene. Good thing Esty's sister's gonna swear she was with me.
She was with me, dude.
Good thing his mistress took out a big life insurance policy. They think she did it, but they just can't prove it.
Revenge. Uh-huh. 'Cause they think he did it, and they're gonna do it. I like it. Interesting. It is a crime novel or a crime. Yeah.
They think she did it, but they just can't prove it. She thinks I did it, but she just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime. I wasn't letting up until the day he. No, nobody, no crime. I wasn't letting up until the day he. No, nobody, no crime. I wasn't letting up until the day he.
Yep. There's a good story in that one. Really cool. You could make a film out of that. You know? Very cool. Nice one. Listen, y'all want to see more from Taylor? You let us know. We'll get it done. Don't forget, we got the rest of the album coming. Right here in just a little while, we'll have the next two. All right? Thank y'all for being here with us. Listen. I will see y'all in a little bit with the next two. This is Old Pops. We are out.